occurring as you start losing some protagonism from players like Cicada and also from Anthony Arias. As the foul being called there on Baldissimo. As he'll get a talking to and he'll get the yellow card. First of the match. And it comes in the 22nd minute. Right there as he shields away from the ball. I think shielding the ball in another.